I hereby summon all my amps. Hey everybody, it's Annabelle. Today we're going to continue down the free-to-play path with going to the Lord of Tremaine. So we're going to go all the way to the Central City and pick up the Lord of Tremaine. Well, looks good. Okay. Check 6, 6, and 5. Heal. There's the heal. Okay. 6 and 5 again. And I just start throwing axes at you. There's the deal. Five again. Keep the sword down. This work and volley here. Now I know since you're not my favorite, but we have to take it times. I think we'll do the boom right combo on that. I think we'll do that one too, so just for the manipulation. Get the defense on here. And let's focus on the green first.
Swim back from whence you came.
Okay. AoE blast on this one, and then this should get our damage in. Give a heal on you, because these are all kind of quick. There's the heal on you. Okay. Dude, hold on a second, we're gonna make tone a little bit. Let's get a heal on you. Get another blast on you. Okay. didn't try to leave with someone else's opponents. Oh, more arcane damage, of course, for you. Squishy, squishy, man. They're not being as squishy as they usually are. Hold on you, and then let's focus on probably you. Let's focus on the one that needs to be manipulation. Give that a thumbs up. More holy damage. Should be okay.
I can wait.
Alright, I should go. So let's focus on this green attempt. We've lost 9 of 3. Look at speed check. 6, 6, and 5. Let's line up with the speed check. Should get a heal in easily. If you're not at your A heal, get there. Let's do speed check. 6 and 5. You're like being 5, aren't you? We can start axe drawing you. 18 to 32, so that's definitely gonna make it a heal again. Five again. Just like being slammed. And that should definitely come out. Okay, makes sense. Fine. $4. Convene. Okay, I think we'll try to end our boots on the stars. We start to burn. We focus on you. This is 19, that'll kill me for sure. Okay, I'm doing a little bit of this here, and 15th level back here. The 19 should kill that. Not bad. Go here. Yeah, do that. Six and you're nine. So this will be five. This will be six. And this will be six. See if I live enough to throw this. Some more horn. Sabotage. One more box. One more box for more power up. Green combo, huh? Start attacking this one, is that right? Yes. Oh, that sucked.
I must know more.
Job done.
Wow. We'll see what the boss is. We probably aren't going to win the boss with just having three in the party, but we'll see. Let's see what the boss looks like so I can get at least a feel for what I'm doing on the boss then. Okay, takes 10 less damage. Can't be frozen. Can't be frozen. Okay, let's go over here. Get an extra on you. Slam and ranged. Considering the fact that I basically killed it with only those 2 minions, I think we have an idea of what to do. And a really red jump. Okay. No. That seems good. Let's try the focus everything over here except for you. Let's go to the golf course. If I run up correctly, you do 6-6. Is it okay? That's fine then. And let's do the slight strike here. I should get the heal here. There's the heal. And slight strike. Good! What are we looking for? Arcane Volley. And then, I want to make sure I go this way. Yeah. I think I'm gonna lose everything in second fight. I don't like main fights, they're always such random. I'm not that bad though. Let's try the red. Boo boo call. Amazing taunt. It will focus everything on the Volgen. It looks to be the scariest. Get another new taunt on you. Let's do a heal on you. You're getting really hurt. And let's do an AoE blast here to where that one's close. Okay, one's down. I hate name fights. I just hate them with passion. Okay, we'll take this one. Focus on that one. Not bad. Get an AoE blast here. Tuck in. And then let's heal up. And now let's go down and take so much damage. There's the heal from that. And then I'll do a tunnel out here because I'm gonna work on my tunnel a little bit. It should take everything off. Okay. Attack, attack, attack. Definitely the red green, red blue blue combo, if you're not already.
I fight! Not knowledge for the stars to provide.
Job done.
Okay, hold up. We focus on the green.
Job done.
Take so much damage, and then we'll do the AoE block here. Then to work on my atonement some more. Load that, and we'll go here. Such a small spot. And this game is a lot about speed.
Hello, Explorer! What a splendid day for adventure!
Okay, name 5, but I know I have a heal on this board, that's also why I'm not super scared about this particular fight. Should be okay with
that. For the alliance and
the mountain. Job done. Also, Carol does more healing than Zyra ever does. I can't do anything about it, I don't think. This Let's do that since we know the way around this. Okay, 17 with 4 speed on you, but I can slow you down. Okay, that should kill me. Yeah, name fight on the me. Last one, just because I have name fight. Subjugation, thank you. With the subjugation, we got a real shot here. It's sad how many of the times the answer to every single problem is just subjugation. If he goes through this, I'll be shocked. This is seemingly possible.
What knowledge do the stars provide?
So I think you could get to the same one. But again.
Job's done.
I'll mark it. I know you can kill the same one if they're not new, but this is just a name fight. You just get 3 unique minions on this, so... Theoretically, there's only one old marker in existence. Four, two, and five, okay. Let's do that. No. Nothing died. Oh man, that'd be weird. Okay, let's move. Oh, they suck. Speed healing. Max.
I must know more.
Well, you're going to definitely go towards the middle. Let's go towards the middle again, and let's see how well my double shot works here. That one take. Yeah, you're not going through that. Get that in there. Legs break. Six and one, half a dozen in the amateur. It's a heal. I think we're still gonna blue, red, red team here. Let's go heal. And you have some conditions that you go middle, and then let's focus on the next up the end. Middle, thank you. Wow, you really do not like that! It just got you back! And that's Arcane Volley. Actually, let's do Elias. Arcane Volley? Arcane Volley. Okay. We will bring out the blue.
I must know more.
Leave these two in reserve in case we need them. Start with the subjugation. Let's do pump over here, and let's do double shot. Let's do subjugation again. Let's do get the balloon. Let's do AoE attack. You do zero, so I don't care if you attack me, other than with magical attacks. The physical attacks do nothing to me at this point. Now we trigger again. Did I not pick the trigger again? Well, I picked the trigger again. Yeah, so you're dying, a horrible feeling out there. What's in the box? What's in the box? Let's all find what's in the box. Bane. Rain. Brain. Whisper Rain. And Lady Anaconda. Let's go back. Let's see if there's any
thing right here. They say slow and steady wins the race, huh? Oh, hey, everyone.
Conveniently arriving right after the beast was defeated.
If only
classic
there were not
Reno.
So many wicked things in these lands.
The old god's plans, I must go deep below the surface and...
Nonsense, my friend. Everyone knows water is my element. Mercenary, bring me my swimming trunks. I'm going in.
Okay.
I see thirst for vengeance. Let us claim it together.
Let's try to take down Coral. Coral! Check. 4, 1, and 5, okay. Do the AoE attack. This first. And then, I think the last attack is ready. Nice. and you die here. Why are you choosing such a squishy target, Karen? Seriously. I don't know if here. Speed and summon all of the fun.
For your alliance and most knowledge of the stars.
Work on the speed manipulation first. We learned that last time when we were going through this. We just hold right on you. We'll focus on you so we can get you down as quickly as possible. How are you getting so hurt every single time now? I've done this combination before and it's worked. Sudden, for some reason, you're just dying. Like, nobody's business. Take the arcane.
I must know more.
We'll focus straight up the middle. We'll do the double shot. Six, five, and six, so four. Four. And three. When difficulty actually comes in handy.
Oh, I must know more.
Nothing matters. Okay, and let's go here. Subjugation, folks. Men are lost in subjugation so often, it's not even funny. I'll just take them apart. Let's see what the boss looks like, because I don't even care right now. That does me any good whatsoever, since it seems not to be doing it anyways. Wow, the taunt does nothing in this particular situation. Awesome! Those weapon taunts don't do anything against physical attacks.
Go back where you came from.
Well, taunt don't that really make any difference, because it seems not to be, and only if it gets in.
Job's done.
Seven, this is a six. Should definitely get a heal in. If I can focus here on solid focuses.
Job's done.
And then I guess that would increase the speed. What his name was. Okay, let's stop by the campfire. see if this one has any tricks to it.
Guarding something? Winter. Is there a gate? There was a gate! Those are the ruins of some long-forgotten city? Quick, let's come up with some cool name! Sunken City.
It is Senashari, the Elven City. 10,000 years ago, it was washed beneath the waves and lost to the world. Until now.
Okay, and then let's do Tricky.
Here to make sure nothing disturbs
next time. Alright, so that should. Oh, there's some more stuff I can go over. More her good stuff is done. Her arcane salmon needs to be more done. Okay. 50 points away from getting her arcane salvo looked for. We'll leave this then. I don't care about her arcane strike. Hey! Thank you all so much for watching, and as always, remember, play for fun!